suggestion by Mrs. Cavill?
No, I voted against suggestion by Mrs. Cavill. I spoke against suggestion by Mrs. Cavill. I don't think we should penalize the people from the outer boroughs from coming to New York. And it was wrong to suggest it.
Well, I think still down the subway. And the suggestion in theory was that money would come from people who are driving, who are generally higher income, mm-hmm. and go to transit riders who don't know income.
You can't restrict the movements of people. If people want to drive, God bless them. If people want to
drive. Is that driving? Is driving okay?
Driving? God bless them if they want to drive. That's what America is all about. You know, I grew up on the poor side of town. I grew up on 135th Street. And I wanted to work hard. And you know what I wanted to buy? A car. A yellow car I wanted to buy. I wanted to buy a GTO. Why? Because I wanted to. And that's, I worked hard. And Americans work hard. And they should have the ability to do what they wanted to if they were hard to get.
Well, Mayor Bloomberg's argument that people in cities need to drive less because it contributes to greenhouse gas emissions and it contributes to particulates in the air that are bad for people and it contributes to traffic congestion, which means it's harder for everyone to get around. So is there a case in which an individual...
So Americans should not have dreams of owning cars?
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
Restrict the American people from having dreams. And I don't want to restrict the American people from having dreams. Everybody said, I grew up in Harlem. I had a dream to work hard. And you have. You wonder, you know, I object about people saying that it's wrong to be successful. I don't want to teach that to my kids. I go to Harlem now. I work with the local police academy committee. And I go to Harlem and I try to teach those kids it's good to be